dry dress.
It's a drug, yes. It looks, it doesn't look nice, but English sailors, they do that very often.
Yeah, the Irish sailors do it too, yeah.
Irish as well?
It's because they don't have good places to dock.
Because what?
Because they don't have good places to dock.
Yeah.
So they're mooring kind of a couple of hundred meters out. That's kind of typical in Ireland, you know.
And also it's a pain to drag it out of the hold and then inflate it and then put it over the side.
Complicated pieces you try to learn, but you've got an attraction for kind of complicated pieces. It's harder to do in your hands. I better start learning another instrument. It's so easy, you know, your hands are completely different. And I suppose in 10 years, if my hands stop, it would be nice to be able to play this. You know.
Well, you see what happened then? They became almost, I think. And they left it then to some people to build very big aviaries.
Voilà.
Une photo de carte postale.
Right.